Nistiden fuq il-palk il-Luke Chappell.
Jisimni Luke Chappell, għandih 15-il sena u palista student għadni għatni studja.
Oh Lord, I feel like drowning and I can't help myself. Oh Lord, please help me, 'cause I'm losing faith in this world.
Biex jenna emozjoni ruħi, m'għandekx idea xi tkun. U you got me. And I got you.
Dalla tu għamt naqma niflax, sfortunatament. Għasajtni vera ħażin. Ni kważi 3 weeks nkollu niprepara din il-challenge u għenni nkollu nkanta għek biex niprofa nġifa tajba, ma sfortunatament għamt naqma niflax. Ġifiri, we'll take it as it goes. Għal-kem maħnu għaxur ta' niprofa. My name is Luke Chappell. I'm 15 years old.
Kif qed tħossok, Luke?
Onestament, ma nafx dak it-tip. Biex inkun onest, kienet vera diffiċli għalija dawn l-aħħar jumej. Isni l-imħabba li kelli għall-mużika ibdiet tifejdja jisa, għax nħanaqt u dak it-tip ma stajx nikkontrolla li l-nifsi, dak it-tip bdejt nħossni vera emotion li unstable. Ġveri.
Set kanta, Luke.
Photograph by Ed Sheeran.
Good luck.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. Yeah. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes, but it's the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts were never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet, and you will never be alone, alone. And if you hurt me, well that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. You just hold me, and I will never let you go. Well, wait for me to come. Wait for me to
necklace you got when you were 16. Inside your pages you just hold me, and I won't ever let you go. Yeah. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed. Inside these pages you just hold me, and I won't ever let you go. When I'm away, I won't remember how you kissed me right near the lamppost back on 6th Street. Hearing you whisper through the phone and wait for me to come home.
Thank you.
Luke, xin nispiega l-fejġej tan fuq un għed il-kuraċ. Number one, għax naf kemmi diffiċli tkanta bla vuċi, għax n-esperienza ma l-artist li naħdem magħhom jien. It-tieni raġuni għalfejn tlajt, tellajt għal-livell ieħor u bellaħtni. Inti tikteb il-mużika tiegħek ukoll, għat-tinna. U ħanajlek din. Irrispettivament fuq il-fatt li ma kienitx audition perfetta għax kont bi-kwart ta' vuċi, jekk kwart, għax naf x'tista' tagħmel, naf meta nar artist quddiemi u inti artist.
Thank you.
U kieku jiena tik siġġu.
You wear your heart on your sleeve and you're not afraid.
Thank you.
To be vulnerable. And that is a quality which I really admire and respect in an artist, because it makes you very relatable and it makes you very honest.
Thank you. Thank you.
Luke, when I first saw you walk into that audition room, I just saw a very, very young little guy there. Well, once you opened your mouth, yet again, I saw the magic. You was fabulous. But I'm gonna come next to you for a second, because I'm gonna tell you something important. You see this guy here? I'll tell you something about this guy. He's got the guts to come up on this stage knowing he's got a quarter of his voice. That takes a star. That takes an artist.
It-ton tal-leħen ta' kantant jew kantanta ma tistax titalmu, titwieled bih. U inti għandek dak it-ton vera sabiħ li ma jistax jiġi imitat. Qed nibbaża d-deċiżjoni tiegħi llejla fuq one, dik ir-raġuni, two, fuq l-auditions li kellek qabel u kif il-livell tiegħek ogħla. Għalhekk jiena nixtieq intik siġġu. U nerġgħu naslu għal punt diffiċli ħafna u li vera niddejjaq nagħmel. Luke, ser ikolli ngħidlek biex tbiddel biex tmur tieħu post Isaac. Jiddispjaċini Isaac.